Handshake imetusaidia katika bunge sana sana. Na kwa sababu sasa tumefika pale ambapo tunataka kupitisha BBI katika bunge. Naona kuna wale ambao wangetaka handshake ianguke kwa sababu wameshindwa ku contest BBI ni wanataka handshake ianguke. Mimi nataka kusema maombi yangu. Handshake idumu, BBI ipite ili tuwe na amani katika nchi ya Kenya. Na mimi ningeomba viongozi wetu ambao hawasikizani kiasi wakae chini wazungumze ili Kenya iwe moja na kuwe na amani. What I would like to tell our people or even our coalition partners not to worry. This coalition was a result of agreement between Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta and Raila Amolo Odinga. So there are others, including myself and others. So I don't see why Orengo and the group have an issue with others. And I want to tell them, all the ones that they are calling them, those are others. And so it is important that we don't lose our focus. Let's focus and keep our eye to the ball. So these others are sideshows. And so for me, I don't see any threat with the handshake. And I don't want many talks. Let them not be carried away. Let us focus and focus on what His Honorable Raila Odinga and His Excellency Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta want us to do. And that is passing the BBI, the more the merrier. So if you have others bullying on this side and they want to still to mobilize for BBI, I would be shocked if whatever the ones they are saying they are interfering to make BBI fail. But if you are doing their work to make BBI more popular, why not? I alone as Sabina, my voice is not enough. I need the people in the government, I need the civil society, I need the people in the grassroots, I need my MCAs, I need MPs. I cannot make it myself. Let us not be selfish.